Make a heart which never breaks. Make a smile which never hurts. Make a touch which never pains. Make a friendship which never ends. Hi all, I am Ishvi Rose Dheeraj of class 4, studying in Lumla Public School, Muattupura. Today, I would like to say a few words about my friendship with nature. Nature is one of the best, precious, and noblest gifts of God on this planet. The nature is very attractive and full of my favorite green color. I think nature speaks to me in quietude. With birds chirping and leaves swaying in the air, nature communicates with me and tells me awesome secrets. Nature shares all my happiness and languishes. Whenever I feel sad, I go to nature and becomes my partner in my language. Physical nature is also my friend. There are several uncountable things in which nature helps me. I love snapping nature, especially when it's raining or thundering. Nature is my true friend. It never turns its head from me. It always greets me with all its dappled hues and greenery. It never asks for any reciprocation from me. The nature teaches the greatest lessons in my life. It teaches the lessons of patience, tolerance, consistency, self-sacrifice, struggle, honesty, and persistence in my life. I'm happy to interact with nature and also happy to be a part of this earth. We must keep our nature healthy and peaceful. Thank you.
Thank you.